Well, we did see Russell Westbrook put on his chair during that timeout and storm back into the locker room, followed by Mo Cheeks and then a security guard. I have been told as they came back onto the court that he was very upset, but that according to Mo Cheeks, he talked to him and he's okay now.